What's up, YouTube? Team Jack Asher coming back here with a brand new Dragon Ball Super deck profile. This time we are looking at Extra Card Broly, Mono Red. Deck is just basically mostly extra cards and Broly, more Broly, and extra cards and more Broly. So we are looking at our Mono Red deck. So before we look at the deck, we're gonna look at the leader card, which is Broly going out of control. And his abilities are permanent. You cannot include non-Broly cards in your deck. So you can only run Broly. Auto, choose one extra card in your hand, discard it. When this card attacks, draw two cards. So pitch an extra card, draw two cards. When your life is three or less, draw two cards. Choose one of your energy, switch to active mode, and flip them over. And we get Super Saiyan Broly, Demon Second Coming. 15,000 power. When this card attacks, draw one card, and if there are two or more red extra cards in your drop area, you can activate the active battle on your red non-field extra cards in your with an energy cost of 3 or less in your drop area without paying its energy cost. If you do, send the card to the warp, so you can use your extra cards in the drop area that have an active battle for free from your drop after you play them from your hand, and basically get to reuse them for free. And active battle, choose one red extra card in your hand, discard it, he gets plus 5. So it'd be a 20 beater by pitching a red extra card. And for unisons, we run one Piccolo Jr., Descendant of the King. Specify cost of 2 red. Auto, when your opponent activates a counter skill, choose one of your opponent's battle cards with 15 power or less. KO it. Plus 1, active main, draw 1 card. Minus 2, active main, choose one of your red battle cards when it costs 3 or less. Choose all of your opponent's battle cards with power equal to or less than the chosen card. KO them, and then this card gains Rejuvenate. Once per turn, remove 2 markers from this card for the turn. So they just get removed for the turn, and there is Piccolo. We would have run more, but they're just kind of expensive right now. So for the next unison, we run 2 copies of Dark Broly Resonant Obliteration. He is another specified 2 red. If there are 3 or more extra cards in your drop area, this card gains Double Strike. So he's a 15 Double Strike. Plus 1, active main, look at the top 5 cards of your deck, add 1 red extra card with energy cost of, with an active battle with an edge skill of its... Sorry, a mixture of words there. I am trying to learn how to spoke. Active main, look at the top 5 cards of your deck, add up to 1 red extra card with an active battle skill, and it goes up 3 or less from among them, add it to your hand, and then shuffle your deck. Minus 2, when your opponent attacks with a battle card, choose up to one of your opponent's battle cards, and give it negative 30,000 for each red battle card in your drop. So, for each card you have in your drop, that's an extra red extra card, they get minus 3,000 power. Next, we run 2 copies of Broly Slumbering Demon. He is a 1-drop, 5,000 combo, 4,000 power. When this card is played from your hand, draw 1 card. Active main, pay 1 red with generic. If your opponent has 3 or more energy, and there is a red field extra card with energy cost of 2 in your drop area, and you can place this card in your owner's drop area, play up to 1 red Broly with an energy cost of 4 from your deck, and shuffle your deck after you look through it. So we run 2 of that. Then we run 2 copies of Broly Crown of Retribution. He is a 1-drop, 5,000 combo, 4,000 power. If your leader card is red, when you play this card from your hand, if your opponent has 2 or more energy in active mode, your opponent reveals their hand and choose one battle card with 20,000 power or less. Place in the owner's drop area so you get to look at your opponent's hand, make them pitch a card if they have 2 or more energy in active mode. Next we run 1 copy of Broly Demonic Origins. He is a 2-drop energy exhaust, 15,000 power, 10,000 combo, plus 1 to use this combo. Permanent, if there is both red and green card other than this card in your energy, negate this card's energy exhaust. When you play this card, your opponent chooses 1 card from the hand, place in the drop area. So when he's just dropped, your opponent pitches a card. Next we run 2 copies of Super Saiyan Broly Legend Unleashed. He is a 3-drop, 5,000 combo, 19,000 power. If your opponent has 3 or more energy, you can choose 1 Demonic Legend in your battle area. Place in the owner's drop area, play this card from your hand. So by killing your field, you get to play this from your hand. When you play this card for the duration of the turn, if your leader card is a red Broly card, you can activate Awaken skill even if your life is 5 or more. So basically, if you are still at 8 life somehow, when you play this on turn 3, you can just awaken. Simple as that. Next, we run 3 copies of Super Saiyan Broly, finishing the job. He has 8 4 drop, 5,000 combos, 16,000 power. Auto limit 1 red. If your leader card is red Broly card, when you activate an active battle skill on a red extra card with an energy cost of 3 or more in your hand or drop area, play this card from your hand. So, anywhere you play an extra card with an energy cost of 3 or more, pay 1 red. Play it for free. Well, unfortunately, you can only do that once per turn. When this card attacks, choose one. Choose up to one of your opponent's battle cards and it gets minus 10. Or choose up to one of your opponent's unison cards and it gets negative 15. So, that's a pretty nice Broly right there. That's why we just run that at 3. Next, we run 1 copy of Broly Counter Reversal. He is a 4 drop, 5,000 combo, 20,000 power permanent, Shatter Foil. It's kind of hard to get that. During your opponent's turn, this card gets plus 5,000 power and can attack battle cards in active mode. Auto, once per turn when your opponent activates a counter skill, deal 1 damage. So yeah, if there was a way to get cheat out this guy more, there might be a 4 of, but kind of hard to cheat out a 4 drop constantly. Next, we run 3 copies of Super Saiyan Broly, Annihilation Personified. He is a 4 drop, 10,000 combo, plus 1 to use his combo, 19,000 power. Arrival, green-red, by paying 1 green or 1 red. If your opponent has 3 or more energy, when this card is played from your deck, it gets plus 6,000 power and double strike for the turn. When this card attacks, choose up to one of your opponent's battle cards and KO it. So just when he attacks, he gets... Oh, sorry, we're only running one of that. Don't know how that happens, so we're just running one of these guys. Next, we run 2 copies of Broly Rapid Barrage. He is a 4-drop, 10,000 combo, 20,000 power. Arrival red-green by paying 1 red, energy exhaust. Permanent, only 1 Broly Rapid Barrage can be played in your battle area, and you can't play copies of this unless dormant potential is in your drop area. When you play this card, choose up to one of your opponent's battle cards, and it gets negative 10,000 power until the end of your opponent's turn. When your opponent combos, you may choose 1 card in your hand and place it in the drop area. If you do, choose 1 card in your opponent's combo and place it in the owner's drop area and negate this skill for the duration of the turn. So just wiping out your opponent's combo, negativing some stuff, basic Broly stuff. Next, we run 3 copies of Super Saiyan Broly, Brutal Beyond Measure. He is a 6 drop, 35,000 power, deflect double strike, plus 5,000 combo, 35,000 power. If your opponent has 3 or more energy, you have 5 or more red extra card in your drop area. Reduce the energy cost of your hand by 3, so it becomes a 3 drop. Auto once per turn, choose 1 card in your hand and discard it. When you activate an active battle skill on a red extra card with an original energy cost of 3 or more in your hand or drop area, switch this card to active mode. And if this card is discarded with the skill of copy of this, draw 2 cards and then choose one of your opponent's battle cards or unison cards, ignore barrier, and minus 35,000. So that's your pretty big boss beef stick right there. And as for battle cards, we run 4 Broly super combos. Super Saiyan Broly, Awakened Attacker. Just a generic sparking super combo. Really nothing special. Just a generic sparker. Next, we run 2 copies of Strategies of Universe 7, 0-drop red extra card. Activate, choose all your red Saiyan cards in your battle area that gain barrier until the end of your opponent's next turn. So all your red Brolys, they all gain barrier, so they are easily protected. Next, we run 2 copies of Kaba's Awakening, another 0-drop extra card. Another active battle, choose up to one of your red cards, and it gains plus 6,000 power for the battle. Because that extra 1 always matters. Next, we run 2 copies of The Demon Awakens. It is another 0 drop. Activate limit 1, burst 1. If your leader card is a red Broly card, send this card from your drop to your warp. Add up to 1 card from your life to your hand. So a little self-awaken there. Active battle, choose 20 of your cards, and it gets plus 5,000 power. So basically, it's another Kaba's Awakening. Except you get to burst one, you can only activate one. And it's quite a bonus. Next, we run 2 copies of The Demon Cometh. It's a 1-drop extra card. Activate if your leader card is a mono red Saiyan, and you choose one red extra card in your hand to discard it, draw two cards, so more than draw support. Activate limit one, if your leader card is red Rolly, you can choose one card in your hand, discard it. You can send this card from your drop to your warp. Play it to one red Rolly with an inch cost of one from your deck, which would be this little bugger right here, or this little one right here, but this one you mostly want to play from your hand. The rest are all too strong. Next, we run three copies of Dormant Legend, because why not run three? It is a true drop field extra card. You can't place cards under this except with this skill. When a card in your life is added to your hand or placed in your drop area during your opponent's turn, place the top card under this card. If there are three or more cards under this card, place this card in your drop area. Choose up to one red Broly with an inch cost of four from your deck and play it. So you have many few targets you can play, finishing the job, your counter reversal, which I was talking about earlier, Annihilation Protocified, and Rapid Barrage. So those are all your four drops you can grab by using your field. And this card also activates some other abilities if it's in the drop. Next, we run two copies of Gigantic Meteor. It is a three-drop red extra card. Permanent, if your leader card is Mono Red Saiyan card, reduce the entry cost by two, so B comes out one drop. Active battle limit one. Choose one of your... If it is your turn, choose any number of your opponent's battle cards that up to a total of 30,000 or less and KO them. Choose up to one of your leader cards or unison cards, and it gets plus 15,000 power for the turn. And it gets plus 15,000 power, has skills engaged for the battle. Additionally, if your leader card is a red bully card, it gets an additional 10. So just a really good red extra card for any red Saiyan deck. It can be run in anything. Next, we run two copies of Demonic Playtime. It is a three drop. Another red extra card. If your leader card is a red Broly card, reduce the entry cost by two, so it becomes another one. Active battle, limit one, draw one card, then choose up to one of your red cards, and it gets plus 10,000 power for the duration of the battle. Additionally, if that card is a Broly card, gains double strike. So since he does have double strike, you can give it double strike. Next, we run three copies of Demonic Barrier. Three drop, extra card, red. If your leader card is a red bully card, reduce your hand by two, so it becomes another one drop. If your leader card has 15 power or less, choose up to one of your cards, gets plus 5,000 power for the turn. Additionally, if that card's a broly, it gains crit. So you can give a lot of your brolies with crit and double strike with the previous cards, if your broly doesn't have it already. Next, we run four copies of Cease to Exist. Three drop extra card, not Broly card. You can activate this card's active battle skill from your hand without paying its energy cost. Activate, if your leader card is red, choose up to two of your opponent's battle cards, ignore barrier here, and they gain minus 25,000 power for the duration of the turn, or your active battle. Choose up to one of your leader cards or battle cards gets an additional plus five. So if you're trying to push for game, give yourself that little extra five. Next, we have two copies of King Vegeta's Imposing Presence. It's a one-drop negate. If your leader card is a Mono Red Saiyan card, you can choose the attacking card. Ignore barrier gets negative 10,000 power for the duration of turn, and your opponent can't attack with cards unless they give the attacking card minus 5,000 power for each time. And you cannot activate copies of this card from your hand from the turn. That way, you just can't stack this ability over and over again. If your life is 3 or less, you can activate this card's counter skill from your hand without paying its energy cost by choosing one card in your hand and discarding it. So pitch a card from your hand, negate, and just start minusing your opponent, keep attacking you. And last but not least, we run two copies of Unending Awakening. It is a one-drop red negate that can go really with any red Saiyan deck. Negate the attack, choose up to one of your red Saiyan's leader cards, and gets plus 5 for the turn. So it just beefs up your leader by more power. And there is the deck profile. A little annoying with all the extra cards, very little of cards. With a regular deck that runs four of everything, little bit easier to review, but when you have like two or three or maybe even one copies of a card, it can get a little weird. But there is Broly's Second Coming Extra Deck Red Broly. That's it for this deck profile. So remember to comment, rate, please subscribe, like my Facebook page, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram. Those links will be in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more content. There'll be more content like this and much more on my channel. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching.